all started because I like coffee, I enjoy coffee, and I wanted to bring good quality, real coffee to the people. I can get a crowd of Vietnamese people and foreigners together enjoying my coffee and just having a good time here.